What do you need to consider before making an allocation to private equity, do you think?
Like any other investment, understand what your investment priorities are. Any investment portfolio, we would argue, should have a balance of risk and return. You need to appropriately balance the risk and return objectives of what you need and what your clients need.